So, I was browsing the bloody internet today, and I've come across something that's really bloody wound me up. There's a new bike after being bloody invented, and the stupid bastards haven't put bloody pedals on it. So, basically, there's a bloody, it's like a bloody arch, and you bloody strap yourself to the top of the bastard, and you just bloody run. So you've just got a pair of bloody wheels hanging out of you for no crass bloody reason. I mean, for Christ's sake, we've evolved from the bloody Flintstones for a bloody reason. Christ almighty, you might as well go for a bloody walk carrying a fucking bike. I've never known such shit in all my life. Oh my god, I'm going to leave a link to the video below if you want to check it out, but be warned, it will piss you right off. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe. Christ almighty, a bike with no pissing pedals.